Hello, my name is Tyler, and today we're going to be talking about the cell membrane in our cell and molecular biology section. The cell membrane is a layer that separates the cell interior from the external environment. It has many important functions, including regulating what substances get in or out of the cell, as well as protecting the cell from the external environment. So here's our overview for this lesson. First, we're going to talk about the selective permeability of the cell membrane. Then we're going to talk about what makes up the cell membrane. So first, let's mention selective permeability. The phospholipid bilayer provides structure and barrier to the cell membrane. So as you can see here, we have a general schematic of the cell membrane. We have our glycolipids, we have our phospholipid bilayer, cholesterol, all of the proteins that are associated with the cell membrane, as well as our glycoproteins. And we'll talk about more of these in a lot more detail as we move on. So the phospholipid bilayer has amphipathic properties.